Good morning, guys. Today's a big day. Today we are moving stuff to the new house. If you guys saw my last video where I got COVID, I told you guys I bought a house. So Shanley and I are gonna be moving into our house today, tomorrow. But what we're gonna do today is move a bunch of our stuff within our vehiculars, because we don't have the moving truck until tomorrow. But since everything is kind of in shambles here and all packed up, we don't really have food, so we're gonna go get some breakfast and some coffees. No kisses. It's been about 14 days. Today is day 14. No love.
No, love is there.
She's been taking care of me. I've been feeling better. I did the monoclonal antibody treatment, but I think CDC said 14 days quarantine, and I haven't even been to work in 14 days because they told me I had to quarantine for 14 days. And today marks 14 days. So hopefully I get to go back to work Monday. I think they want me to get a negative test. So I just got a COVID test, so I should have the results in my text messages here soon. Yeah, so as you can tell, we are in Shanley's Jeep. I had to send my Jeep back to the shop to get fixed again. So the power steering went out because the cables, I guess, underneath are all rusted out. So it just, if you fill it up, it would just leak out. Super thankful for my stepdad for giving me the Jeep. He gifted it to me for like $1. But I've put about $9,000 into it in the past year and a half. So I know in a video previously, I talked about looking at new cars. That is in the works, especially with having this active duty military job. But we're at Bucky's right now.
You want Starbucks? You want a Bucky's?
And we're about to put our order in. Let me show you guys what I get. May I have two venti cold brews with two pumps of the pumpkin, two pumps of the sugar-free vanilla, and then could I have it topped with the sweet cream foam?
And you wanted two of these drinks?
Yes, please. Pumpkin is back. Let's go, baby. So far on day 14, I'm just like still congested. I have like runny nose, and then I get like a cough. And then I have like a wheeze in my voice. I tried to go for a run and I could not run far at all. So hopefully this lung thing goes away sooner than later. I'm gonna go grab some bagels, and then Chandler's finishing up her work, and then we're gonna go to the new house. I still have to paint the bathroom. We just got done painting one of the walls. I'll show you guys that clip right here. As you can see, it was blue. And then we painted it beige just to match the rest of the house. And I'll give you guys a full tour of the place once we get there. Obviously not, no furniture is gonna be in there, but I'll give you guys an empty tour, and then I'll give you guys a full tour once we have the place fully furnished. So I'll see you guys when we get there. Happy Sunday, guys. This is about 8 days later. So I ended up testing positive again that Sunday, and then Wednesday to retest again, and I finally was negative. So I ended up going back to work this past Thursday, and then I went right into drill weekend, and we had the flight board this weekend. So it's been a busy 4 days or so. I'm at the old apartment. I'm finishing up cleaning. We have to be out of here by the 26th. So it's just some minor details that I'm knocking out, cleaning my bathroom, taking the trash out. But yeah, wow, I can't believe it's been a year since we moved back to Jacksonville, Florida. Super thankful for coming back to Florida, and man, I didn't realize how much I missed it here. So we got a lot of awesome content to come with the new house, with my ADOS job, and a new job coming up. All right, this is the last time you'll see me doing a clip with this scene in the background. And I'm gonna be headed home. We have, tomorrow's Monday, so the cool thing about this ADOS job, and I think most active guard jobs, is they do this thing called like alternate Monday or magic Mondays, where you have like every other Monday off. So it worked out perfect that I had drill weekend this weekend, and then I have tomorrow off. So we're gonna finish up cleaning, we're gonna head back to the house, and I'll give you guys a brief tour of the place. And Shanley and I are still trying to get some furniture to fill some areas, but I'm gonna start bringing this stuff down. Let's head back home. Alrighty guys, this is the new home. So it's a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bathroom, a 2020 build, so it's pretty darn new. It came with all the appliances. Everything you see in the home right now is all staged furniture, so this was all removed right before we moved in. And once we move in and get everything all organized and all the furniture we want in there, I'll give you guys a full house tour. Everything has been going good. I'm feeling better after the vid. I just wanted to update you guys. And next video after this will be drill weekend video. And then I go back to work. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that thumbs up. And I'll see you guys on the next one.